because it's all white females in sport, and what they've done, not just nationally but internationally, and you kind of realise that there's so many successful women in Ireland, and you never kind of realise because you didn't see it before. So I think for me, it's played a massive role in helping me on social media and the likes of that, and helping inspire other people. And I think, yeah, it's a great platform, and it needs to just keep building from there. Yeah, I mean, swimming's one of those mixture of sports. I mean, if you go to the likes of an international competition, the crowds are amazing, and it'll be a mixed crowd, and it'll just, the atmosphere is incredible. At home, it's not quite the same, but again, at nationals we had a record-breaking crowd. We actually sold out of tickets, and the one thing that comes to mind is the 20x20 campaign straight away, and I know that they would have played a massive role in that. And then whilst we were then competing, keeping up to date with everything, sharing successes, and it's been a massive part of swimming and helping attendance, and then helping us inspire the next generation as well. Yeah, I think people that are involved need to keep involved. They need to stay involved as much as possible. I think sponsors, you know, need to keep on board. We've got a real big momentum, and it just needs to carry on. And we need to get as many people behind it as we can. I know that I will continue to support it for as long as it is there, and as long as that I am in sport and beyond sport. And I think it's quite fitting that we're at Mary Peters today, and she's one of very few that has done massive things for sport. And I think if we can take a leaf out of her book, I think 20x20 campaign will be a record-breaking, you know, campaign for everybody in sport. So yeah, don't be afraid, and take every opportunity, because there are now opportunities there to be taken, and if they're not going to be taken, then they're not going to be there. So I think don't be afraid, and take every opportunity.